Hello and welcome to Celebrity Big Brother and tonight's surprise eviction. Currently, the housemates are getting dolled up for the premiere of the movie that they made this afternoon. And they've kind of been speculating a little bit this evening that something's up, but they're not entirely sure what. Very shortly, I will personally be rudely interrupting their party. That's my contribution to tonight's proceedings. And here's yours. Now, earlier this evening, you picked up your phone, pressed some numbers, and exercised your democratic right to evict. Job done. Oh yeah, let's tick. Soon we'll find out who you decided to file under on just so last week. But before we bash the housemates over the head with a surprise eviction stick, there's time for just one final bite-sized portion of house action.
It's 29 p.m. It's been 39 minutes since the housemates finished eating chilies as part of today's task. Fern is in the toilet. Latoya is in the private bedroom. Coolio and Ulrika are in the luxury bedroom.
So you're a languages major?
No, I just studied French and German, yeah. The father of my second daughter is German. My first daughter? What am I talking about? My second child.
How many of your kids is black?
None. No, I haven't got any black children.
You ever been with a black man?
What do you mean, have I been? Have I had a relationship with a black man?
Yeah.
I have, yeah.
Okay. Why didn't get you pregnant?
I think it was on the cards.
You want me to come cuddle with you?
With Uncle Coolio.
Uncle, how the hell am I gonna be your uncle, sis? I ain't old enough to be your uncle.
I'm ill.
You want me to come cuddle with you?
I'll give you my disease.
You want me to come rub on your belly?
Thank you.
And lay my head in your bosom?
It would just disappear.
Michelle is in the diary room.
Hi, Michelle.
Hiya.
How are you?
I really don't feel good at all. I hate chilies. I hate hot stuff. Never want to see a chili again. Oh, God.
Did any of your housemates surprise you?
Yeah, I surprised myself. And, I mean, I was surprised with Vern and Latoya as well for doing one or two. I really think everyone did an amazing job, and I wouldn't diss anyone who even just had one or had three.
You said you were surprised by Vern and Latoya. Why is this?
Because Latoya's just so, like, she's so petite and so pretty and so, like, gorgeous, and everything about her is just perfection. But she gets stuck in, and she's really been surprising me the past couple of days, and she's come into her own, and, yeah, I give her credit for that, totally. And Vern, obviously, he's got a smaller stomach than the rest of us, and his tolerance for alcohol and food and whatever is a lot less than us. So for him to stomach too and manage it is really good. Everyone's done a wicked job.
Do you think there was an element of competition between the housemates today?
I think the fact that Coolio didn't do his second one made me more determined to do it, in a weird way. But then because Ben did them, I kind of feel like, well, if Ben can do it, then we could do it. If I knew then what I knew now about the third chili, it would never have passed my lips, because that's just sick. And it was, that was proper torture.
Why did Coolio passing make you more determined?
Because I think that deep inside Coolio, he's just a big teddy bear. And you know, there's bits of that I've seen over the last couple of weeks. And I just wanted to... It wasn't really to prove anything to him, it was to myself, really. But I suppose him passing just urged me on to do it.
9:12 p.m. Ben is in the luxury bedroom. Terry is in the bedroom. Vern, Latoya and Coolio are at the sofas.
I didn't think they would give us a challenge like that.
Well...
Did you?
No, I didn't expect it.
Jeez.
Michelle broke out in hives. Those were hives on her neck.
I don't know how she did it. I really don't.
I do.
She ate it in the front of her mouth.
I know how she did it.
How?
She wanted to win. She wanted to win this whole shit. She damn near willing to do whatever.
But do you think she wants to win the whole thing?
Oh, yeah, she said it many times.
Oh, really?
She wanted to win bad.
Yeah, badly.
I think she wanted to win as much as I do.
Yeah, she really wants to win. But I think if you're in here, go for it, right?
Hey.
Go to the end.
Why not? It's coming down, though. It's going to be a tight race.
It is.
And I think the three front runners are sitting right here.
I don't know.
I'm really going to hate to take y'all out.
I think Vern's going to win. I really do.
I'm really going to hate to take y'all out.
I think Vern's going to win.
I'm really going to hate to take y'all out, but somebody got to go.
I thought from the very beginning that she would win.
I didn't. I thought I would win. I came in talking shit, though.
And you're still doing it.
All right.
11:22 p.m. It's been 68 minutes since housemates received the party items they won as part of today's chili eating challenge.
Good night.
You're right, Ben's retired. Good night.
Good night,
babe. Good night.
Good night.
Now, Michelle.
Good night, darling.
Ben.
Sleep well, guys.
Good night.
See you in the morning.
Ulrika is asleep in the luxury bedroom. Terry and Coolio are at the ashtray.
Now, we've got to get this champagne drunk or we're letting the fucking side down. We can't have these young ones. Look at them. In their 20s. Can you imagine having that when you were their age? You'd have drunk it out of a bottle, wouldn't you?
Fuck yeah, I would
have. And come
I'd
back.
Have drunk it until I fucking fell out and was drunk.
And you'd have gone in there and asked for them six lagers that you lost us and the two stouts that all week you could have got. And have them too. Oh dear. I wasn't born for this. Put me back in my luxury bedroom. I'm a civilian. I am a fucking civilian.
Oh Lord. With some proper.
Let's try and stay up all night.
And drink the champagne?
Drink everything and the Guinness.
You're talking about getting me drunk now. I can't mix beer and champagne. Oh wait, hold on.
No, it's not about mixing beer and champagne. It's about doing what's right, you know. We've earned it. Let's have it.
Man, I ate them peppers. I'm not letting nothing to go to waste. I'm just going to take my tizzle. If you play the game with me, then, ooh, that shit was horrible right there. You better get away from that.
12:14 a.m. Vern is asleep in the bedroom. Ben, Michelle, and Ulrika are in the luxury bedroom.
I think that would be hilarious for people to watch at home today.
Oh, yeah.
See everybody's face.
Totally. Oh, God, I don't know. I just can't believe I was... Oh. Hey? You're laughing?
Coolio, Terry, and Tommy are at the dining table.
I've just said to him that you're nearly over the fucking edge with your drink. He is falling asleep as we're sitting here.
No, he's
and,
lying.
And he's starting to say to me, oh, no. And all I'm saying to you is, I'm so used to being around people getting drunk when I'm sober. So I can see the telltale signs miles away. I'm always a pain in the ass at parties because...
That's not being a pain in the ass. That's good.
Hey, let's get back to the challenge. How do you think you did in the challenge today?
Definitely.
You've got a boy who fronted a boy band, right? You've got a girl who was in a...
Who's like a bit...
pop band and...
And he's a bit kind of hysterical at
times.
No,
just remind me, did they both take more than Coolio?
They both hit three.
Don't find this odd.
Not gonna find
Michelle is 29 years old, bro. She acts like she's, like...